All right, so we are gonna be using the hyperextension machine. We're gonna go ahead and loosen up right here, and then we're gonna go ahead and adjust the height to how tall